Look at Winter's like, he's too young for me to run all over the place like that.
Well, she's only two. She should have more energy than what she does. I don't understand it.
She's only two. Yeah,
she's two on Thursday.
She acts very mature.
Get him, Winter. Get him, Winter.
I got her last October.
Get her, Bear.
18 months old when I got her, and she would run up here for 3 hours.
Wow.
But I think some of the aggressive dogs have changed her personality.
Yeah, that's
like Dexter and Ruby that were just relentless and had her on her back and grabbing her by the neck and jumping on her. And they changed who she was. She doesn't play like that anymore. She's at 2 years old, and being Mastiff and Lab, she should be.
Oh, yeah. Mastiff, yeah.
When the people gave her to me, they said she's very high maintenance. Like, she goes all day. I'm like,
Husband's
like, well, so is she, so they'll get along good. That's what you used to do.
Get him, Winter. Get him, Winter. Go get him.
I tried to hide behind and see what he would do.
Yeah, at one point I wondered if she had broken ribs or strained ribs or something from the way the dog picked her up. She wouldn't play.
Go get him, Winter. Go get him. Get him! Get him! Get him! What's going on? What's he doing, Winter? Hey? What's he doing? I know, buddy.
You slop it all over my sleeve. I need a shower now.